Donc, bonjour, welcome to the residential controller for this project, week three's project. My name is Jeff. I'll be walking you through the first exercise. So basically, the residential controller, we have 10 floor without basement, two elevators in one column. The elevator is also known as cage, called button outside, doors, and floor request button within the test scenario. So the first sequence we do is set up our column, where we're going to have one column with two elevators and maximum 10 floor. As we turn on the elevator, we are going to set our floor list and array current floor to one, maximum weight, set our standards for those. We have our open and doors sequences that are going to be called further down, our ground floor level display, they're called button lights, call button directions with the elevator direction, and we're going to call a different function at the base to make sure that everything loops back in as we run through the exercise. We have a call elevator also sequence, our floor list, which is being recalled at three different places, find best elevator or whichever you want to define, our request floor inside elevator. Insert elevator lights, and we've worked a few scenarios. I'm running this through very quickly because it is 9 minutes till posting time. I'm sorry about that. I had some problems with the GitHub. In the commercial values, it's a little bit more defined. In the commercial controller, I learned how to define certain things as an object, which I use them. For example, define battery using amount of column, floor amount, list of groups, and amount of elevator per column, and battery's lowest floor, which are all being defined in a further section right here in the column section. And everything has been separated, called within the define function, create elevator list. Elevator has also been defined as an object. I have running a couple sequence throughout. Now, unfortunately, I've had some problem with my GitHub and I've lost my last push. So this whole section, the list of floor groupings, will not be available with this homework. My scenarios do work as I run them through one column through the request process. And unfortunately, it's 8 minutes till deadline, so I did not manage to fix what I lost in my push. I actually am going to run the terminal to show you what mistake I'm getting. And unfortunately, I've lost a lot of information in the last 15 minutes. So hopefully you can give me a chance to explain what I didn't get to put in list of groups to run the battery one instantiation battery with 466 minus 6. These would be definitely linked straight to the sequence list of floor, and the amount of elevator column would be 2.